All right, so here we have a registered component where we can add maybe a form that will allow us to type in maybe the username and password, and then send this over to a server. So let's do that. In the registered component, let's add a form here, and we'll have maybe an input field, maybe with a placeholder giving us an idea that we're expecting you to type in the username. And also we'll need a password. Actually, let's paint this with a class, so that it'll look nice both on a wide screen or also on a phone. So we'll put there's a form control. And now for the password, the default input is going to be text. Over here for the password, we're going to use instead the type password. So we won't be able to see, if somebody's over looking over your shoulder, they won't be able to see what you're typing. Let's see what that looks like so far. Okay, there it is. So we have the username and password. Let's add maybe another input field so you can add, for instance, we should say password. And this is maybe to verify the password, verify password, where you can type both passwords and you can validate on the front end whether those passwords are the same. If not, you provide some kind of message saying that the passwords need to match. And plus, at the bottom, we might have a button. Oops, stop recording. So at the bottom, we're going to have a button where we can select to register. And we can paint it also using BTN primary, and this will be BTN block. Okay, there we have it. So we have the form, now we're going to be able to provide the username and password, then grab this user object and send it over to the server. So let's do that next.